Hey fellow Vault Dwellers, it's Angry Turtle, and that will be a very quick video explaining how exactly this plus 50% limb damage legendary effect works. But before we start, I should remind you that pressing any buttons under the video helps channel like, dislike, share, comment, subscribe, all good. And now to the point, I have two weapons in here, one with limb damage and other ones with VATS hit chance, both with exactly the same damage. One is junkies, but I do not have any addictions, and other ones is medics, therefore damage is not affected. I intentionally put standard receiver to reduce my damage a little bit, as we need a little bit lower damage to show the difference. And we are starting with weapon with VATS hit chance. Now we need a volunteer from the Super Mutants camp, and we'll be targeting the leg. And I will try to do this test only on level 75 Super Mutants. We're targeting the leg. First shot, you can see that limb bar is reducing a little bit. Two shots, three shots, the leg is crippled. Four, five shots, six shots, and Super Mutant is dead. Now we will change the weapon to the other fixer with limb damage. And another level 75 Super Mutant. Here you are. One shot, you can see that we reduce the health of the leg more. Second shot, and leg is crippled instead of three shots to cripple the leg. Three shots. Oh, they actually hit me. Give me a second. Okay, four shots, five shots, six shots to kill. The same damage overall, but we crippled the leg faster. And now let's try to target a different limb, back to the fixer with VATS hit chance. Okay, we have another level 75 Super Mutants. This time we are targeting the head. One shot, and head is instantly crippled. Two shots, three shots, he's dead. Now we are changing back to limb damage fixer. Another level 75 Super Mutant is needed. First shot, head crippled as well. They have very fragile heads. Two shots. Three shots to kill. Exactly the same. And now we are back to fixer with VATS hit chance, and we'll be targeting the torso. We have level 75 Super Mutant torso shot. And first shot, a little bit of a damage. Second shot, third shot, fourth shot, fifth shot. He's dead, and torso was not crippled before he died. Now the limb damage fixer. Level 75 Super Mutant torso, one shot, a little bit more damage, second shot, third shot, fourth shot, we have torso crippled, and fifth shot, sixth shot to kill. Okay, one more level 75 Super Mutant, one shot on the torso, two shots, three shots, four shots. Fifth shot kill him. As expected. The one that survived six shots, I think that was some bug. One of my shots did less damage than intended. Like, one shot after crippling seems to be doing a little bit less damage. Like, either stealth bonus or tenderizer bonus. Something is getting lost after the moment of crippling the limb. Sometimes, not always. But basically, just a quick summary for this limb damage effect. This limb damage naming and damage, both limb and damage, is very misleading. It doesn't increase damage, it has nothing to do with limbs, and it's basically doing 50% more damage to this small health bar under the specific body part that you are targeting. It should be basically named 50% faster body part crippling or something like that, or 50% faster crippling, because it doesn't matter what part you target. It works on head, works on torso, works on all the limbs. It doesn't increase your overall damage. It's help you cripple faster whatever you are targeting. Not much faster, 50%. Do you really need it? I don't know, but that's how this is working exactly here. I hope this little test will be helpful for you, because I was getting more and more questions why I don't like limb damage legendary effect. I basically have no use case for that. If I want to cripple something, I would equip crippling perk that is working way better than that. Like, for example, for rifles, Tormentor will be like 100 times more efficient than extra limb damage on legendary effect. Therefore, I have no use case for that. But anyway, as always, thank you a lot for watching and see you guys in the next one.